Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode, I'm going to introduce to you a sacred shrine and the Islamic art that is used in its building process. So stay tuned. This shrine is located in Aran and Bitgol County in Isfahan province and dates back to 400 years ago when Safavi dynasty was ruling over Iran. This place is the burial site of a person known as Hilal bin Ali, the son of Ali bin Abi Talib, the first leader of Shia sect. This shrine has a beautiful dome with magnificent tiles which rise to 24 meters in height plus 6 minarets that are 25 meters tall and 2 small minarets that the height of them are 11 meters. This building has 3,000 square meters floor area, just like its infrastructure. At the entrance, you can observe a rectangular structure with indigo color tiles decorated with Quran verses in calligraphy art, plus doors and windows that have colorful glasses. All doors are made of wood with fascinating carvings to double down the beauty of this place. The reason that all entrances and dome-shaped ceilings have Quran verses is that people in the past believe these verses would protect people inside the religious places. When you enter the building, you will see the main dome-shaped building, which is the burial site of Hilal, and at the hallway you can see the name of Allah and other reverent leaders of Shia sect. Historians say that the dome is a symbol of a person who is praying and the two minarets are their hands. Minarets also are used as a place to declare azan, which is a religious call to aware people of the Salat time, which is praying 3 times a day. In the middle of the courtyard, there is a beautiful pool with fountains. Aside from its aesthetic aspect, the pool has a substantial role in cooling the environment in the summer season, and in the past, when there was no plumbing, people used the pool for ablution or wuzu in Arabic language. The main building has 2 floors and a library. Inside the building is very commodious and is used to receive many people in special religious ceremonies. The blue and green color is used in every part of sacred places in Iran because people believe these colors create a serene mood for visitors. Green color also is a symbol for religion. The front side of the main building has an intriguing view with mirror tiles, all of which have geometrical designs. Using mirror tiles dates back to many years ago, when royal families decreed to decorate their palaces with this unique art. The inside of the main building is divided in two sections, one of them designated to men and the other one is for women. In this place, people congregate to pray, and at the front side, you can see the tomb of Hillel. The doors of the shrine are made of brass and have repoussé art, which in turn is very compelling. The dome shape, aside from beauty, has a pivotal role in making the structure durable against pressure. All of these domes have geometrical designs and luxurious chandeliers. There are some tiles with portraits of martyrs and some other tiles with embossed patterns in the internal section. In each mosque, there is a special place for the leader to stand and start praying. This place, named mihrab in Arabic language. Another religious stuff is called minbar and is used as a sitting place with several steps and is used by clergymen for declaring their religious preach or khutbah in Arabic language. At each side of this place, there is a cemetery for burying late people. There are some graves that the martyrs of the war between Iran and Iraq are buried in them. This structure has several wooden doors with colorful glasses that open to the congregation place. These doors are decorated with special motifs. There is another section at the back of the main building that has another architecture similar to the main dome-shaped structure with some nuances. This section also is decorated with Quran verses and supported by several columns. hallways aren't devoid of Iranian architecture and have some polygonal shapes with traditional famous quotes from Prophet Muhammad. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section. And if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.